Well, it's now New Mexico's turn to be featured on a quarter. The actual quarter won't be put into circulation until tomorrow. But Action 7 News reporter Lee Chekstad got a sneak peek and has reaction from coin collectors.
It's been years in the making and is now becoming a reality. This video, furnished by the U.S. Mint, shows all the work that went into creating the New Mexico quarter. Area coin collectors say it's well worth the work.
The other designs were nice, but the Zia sign really talks about, you know, history in New Mexico, I think.
I love it. The Zia was my first choice for the coin when I heard that we were going to have one.
The coin is making history, too. The Zia Sun symbol is the first created Native American symbol to be put on a circulated coin.
We've had Native American symbols before, but they're all naturally occurring in nature, whether it's a salmon that's breaching or a grizzly bear or a mountain on holy ground.
For Junior Coin Club member Jonathan Wood, the chosen coin, which will be officially released Monday, was the best of the bunch.
I saw all four of the different coins before the different designs of what they would be, so I thought that was the best one.
The director of the U.S. Mint says the 50-state program is very popular, especially with young collectors like Jonathan.
I think one of the reasons behind that is the 50-state quarter program, because it's taught kids about geography, it's taught kids about state history, and got them interested in collecting.
But Sunday, all ages were excited to see New Mexico's quarter finally becoming a reality. Lee Chekstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.